A sweepnet is a cost-effective way to monitor for the presence of a variety of insect pests. Standard nets have a diameter of 15 inches. It's important to use a standard size net each time you sweep, so you are able to compare your results to others in your field. To start, hold the net with the hoop end nearest to the ground in front of you. Swing the net from side to side in a full 180-degree arc. Sweep one stroke per step as you casually walk through the field or down the road. After 10 to 15 strokes, shake all your contents to the end of the net. Close the mouth of your net. Have a Ziploc bag ready to go. Push inside out all the contents inside the Ziploc bag. Close the bag. And now you're ready to start pinning and labeling your collection.